New to DDS-CAT 15 is a bidirectional interface with ESBO, a tool for building design optimization from Aqua, the global leader of simulation software. With this integration, you can experiment with different building designs and equipment in order to predict the consequence on energy, use, and comfort. ESBO, which stands for Early Stage Building Optimization, allows you to do energy studies and compare different heating, cooling, and ventilation systems. It makes direct use of DDS-CAT's advanced second-level space boundary model. As a result, there is no need to create a complete geometric model in ESBO. You can simply enrich the available data to make detailed simulations. Room data from studies executed in ESBO are instantly moved back into your DDS-CAT project. The results of the cooling load calculation can be presented in DDS-CAT by using the PARTECT function or by accessing the room information.